Tonight, a 15-year-old is among two people found dead in this Gary, Indiana home. The victims are identified as 15-year-old Amari Aaron and 39-year-old Kelton Aaron. Police are not saying how the two victims died. Officers discovered the bodies at the home in Gary's Glen Park neighborhood late this afternoon.